Afghan soldiers and police cordoned off the site of a double suicide bombing west of the capital, Kabul, that killed dozens and wounded more. Two buses carrying police cadets were returning to the capital from a training center when the bombs exploded. The Taliban has claimed responsibility for the attack. It came 10 days after an attack on a bus carrying Nepalese security guards working at the Canadian embassy, which killed 14 people.